reporters today, Odisha's fastest growing web news channel.
Hello viewers, welcome to Reporters Today. Today we have our guest, senior IPS officer Satyajit Mohanty, who recently joined as commissioner of Twin City. Welcome to our show, sir.
Thank you.
As I have already told on day of my joining, that my focus will be to enlist the willing cooperation of the people of the Twin City, so that together we can have a safer neighborhood, a secure neighborhood. While saying so, I also emphasize on the community policing aspect in each and every step of ours. As a philosophy, it revolves around the concept that police and public become partners in they collaborate, and in the process a serious crime situation can be diffused, or maybe the fear of crime is also reduced, and also there is an enhanced sense of security. But this requires a lot of strategy or tactics in the field for implementation. Apart from having some people schemes for the women, children, youth, for the senior citizens, we also should have some kind of an attitudinal change. I always emphasize that this is a service we are providing to the public, and the product is sense of security. The more the sense of security, the more efficient is the police in its functioning. So that would be my vision, and towards that vision, whatever steps, tactics, strategies in our action we would like to adopt, we must examine them, we'll examine them, and maybe in next few months certain schemes we'll also introduce, that will be one of my priority areas.
So we have seen that day by day the brown sugar cases are increasing in the capital city, and so many times the police have caught the peddlers, but why this is not going to a conclusion and it is not coming to an end?
Okay, what you see when police conducts a raid, it is basically addressing to the supply side of this chain. There is also a demand side. From which it comes? It comes from the abusers, those who take drug. So continuous raid on the supply side, after few days you will find that there is also some kind of a different route, because there is a demand. So while our thrust will be, because police is empowered to kind of conduct raid, etc., and also curtail this supply side, but the demand side is also equally important. Large number of non-governmental organizations, they are also working how to reduce this demand in the society, because this is a social menace. And rightly so, the parents, the guardians, they are all worried about such a menace in the society. And police will also be associated with reducing the demand side. That means we can play some kind of a proactive role, so that as you rightly say, that why it is not reduced in spite of so many raids. So this is the reason why it is not reduced. So while our focus will be always, primary focus will be on the supply side, on the demand side also we will collaborate. If some NGOs, some organizations, they come forward, our cooperation, our efforts will be there to also address that particular issue.
Sir, In November, Odisha is going to host Men's Hockey World Cup. This is a world-level mega contest. What are the security arrangements and the traffic arrangements you will be focusing on?
This is a mega event, undoubtedly, and also a prestigious event. And the focus of the world will be on Bhubaneswar. I would say this is an opportunity for us to showcase the way we could conduct a particular mega event, and our hospitality also, for which we are known. Police, Odisha police particularly, has very vast experience, I would say, in organizing such mega events. For example, every year we also make arrangements for the safe conduct of the grand event Rath Yatra, in which about 2 to 3 million people visit Puri during the period of about 10 to 12 days. 2015 is one of the very eventful years in which we also celebrated the Navakalevara, and the footfall in Puri in 12 days was more than about 6 million, 60 lakhs. So that was truly a mega event, and we acquitted ourselves very well also, Odisha police. And so you know, I am sure that we have those experiences with us, and we'll also do a good job and make all arrangements so that, you know, the event, which is a prestigious event, is conducted without any hitch. And also the players, the tourists, the lovers of sports who congregate in Bhubaneswar, they leave with a very pleasant and happy experience from here.
This was our new commissioner. We wish him all the best for his visions. Thank you.